Here's the watermelon, months later, or whatever you want to call
it. It's harvest time.
It died somehow, it just died off, so that's how far it got.
Let's see where it is. It's got air in it. Kind of looks more like a squash. Look at the seeds. No, maybe it was a... There it is. Looks like a pumpkin. Or a squash, I don't know. Ugh.
Yeah.
It smells.
Now that it's like strainy like that, it's more of like a pumpkin or a squash.
Poor guy didn't make it. We got lots of seeds though.
Yeah, but they're probably like, I don't know, what, are they good or?
Yeah, try one. Want one? What's it smell like?
It smells like pumpkin. Even though it was like green, that's just so weird.
Yeah.
It's like a squash or pumpkin.
At first I thought they didn't, I don't know.
I was thinking it was watermelon, but it looks nothing like watermelon now.
But the, you know, the...
Somehow this all died off somehow, but
done.
Oh well.
What do we do? Bury him?
Because we got a shit ton of more of those plants over here that are living. The last branch of that tree. But then that's what's weird is it smells like onion. Mess. We gotta cut our grass. We got not a lot of nice grass. Look at this stuff. This all just came right out after we got all those dead weeds out that were preventing it from growing. This stuff's so nice. Alright, so we're installing a second breaker for our hangar lights.
I guess he checked to see if the screwdriver fit, but he never
did check it.
Back it off for me, thanks.
I think last weekend we opened this up and found a missing breaker. And the back of the panel said QO, so we got a QO breaker, and now we're putting it in. I don't get why this breaker wasn't in here a long time ago, but
there you go.
We're putting it in. We're gonna
see. Finally, well, I could probably trim that off a bit. Right, I mean, there's some. You see. Snip. Right back.
He'll be banging his head right back. Got a dead tree. See, he's trimming.
So, okay, the outside is there. Whoops, that's not a good idea. How about leaving it off for now? I still need to trim. A lizard. This thing still doesn't go in deep enough. I still don't like it.
Trim until it's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Now that is a good point.
Let's get it in there.
Alright, I'll trim a little more. That would be that'd be nasty if I trimmed it just a little bit too much, huh?
Yeah.
That would be my luck. I like that, I think.
Okay, we're good. We can put the screw in.
We're gonna live with that.
And don't forget, we got power on this. And we don't have like a disconnect on this little shit of a breaker box. So.
All right. Switch is off. Now, get this thing that way and see without touching anything. Get this pushed in. Come on, ass. there's some that's hard to see. Sparks everywhere. Bitch. Can't really see where it is. Down there. One in there. I think it's there. Okay. I got the bottom part.
We're in.
I don't know, it doesn't really look good. See how they're off a little bit?
A little bit, but that's gonna happen.
Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't want to push myself into 120 fucking volts.
That's good enough, you're fucking it up.
You think it's good?
Yeah.
All right, well, Ben.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Don't flip it on yet. Okay, you can flip it on. All right, let me bring this up. Let's see if we get light in here. Oh, we got light. No light. Light. We're good. What?
Yeah, the other side, the left side. C-130s. Look, it goes.
Low level. Cool. Where are they going?
That's my blessing for staying alive. Whoa! See him banking?
Yeah. Is that breaker on?
Do you have the other one on? Both of them? Are both of them plugged in?
Yeah. Just leave that breaker on because I want to test.
Here's the other one. They're both on now.
Okay.
So is the light
through? Yay. So we're... We're working on our drain pipe. got all our adapters and we got this, our main adapter was a 3-inch and apparently that's a 3-inch, so we're good.
So,
we gotta make like a 45 degree angle so that then it'll go right into the septic tank over there. Well, it's gonna be there.
Okay. I have my COVID-19 mask under here. What?
There's just something
dead.
So this guy's under here. Now we got our fresh new unpooped on
shit tube.
Shit tube. This one's got someone's shit on it.
Alright, what's the rest of it?
Okay, here's another piece.
Where's your saw? Well, you know.
Saw.
The
saw?
We need the adapter, right? We need to get this thing.
Okay. Axles in the trunk. How are we supposed to fit it under there?
Give me something. I just want, give me the pieces so I can kind of get an idea.
Okay.
Should we bring a 3-inch? I don't know where this is supposed to. This goes in here.
How do you sit under there?
Just make myself at home. It's where I ought to live, under a trailer. No one would notice. So see, I'm trying to get out like this, so we're gonna probably bring that there, and then, okay, right, would that happen? And what am I missing? I think, so then, where's our 4-inch tubes?
They're outside and they're...
Will you get one for an example?
Super long.
Please.
Place.
Yeah.
Here's our 4-inch and 3-inch tubes. Here's 4-inch. How do you grab it?
Put it there. Back it up.
Oh.
Don't get dirt in it. Lift it up. Alright. Lift it up some more. And then lift this end up so I can reach it.
Oh, you can't pick it up. Take. Yeah.
We forgot the thing that couples this together.
Oh, it's there.
Alright, I think it goes this way. I don't know, what did I do wrong? Alright, so, the 3 go in there.
Yeah, there's a 3-inch pipe that goes between there and that bend.
The 3 goes here, brings this down where I want it, but then... Then you got a 4 that goes in between these two.
Flip it around. Flip that bottom.
Why?
Flip it around.
Oh, does it go this way?
Yeah, like you ding dong. You freaking boomer.
But wait a minute. That becomes a 90 degree. You didn't want that. You have to put something, you dumbass. You have to put something between here so that it goes down, see? We've got to get a 4-inch. This 4-inch would fit in here. See, like that?
Yeah.
See that? And then you cut it, and then you put this here, but then you don't have your collar to make this. This connected to the next straight pipe. That's all we're missing, is whatever couples this one to this one.
Okay.
Now, I'm supposing that, remember?
Yeah.
What Higginbotham's good for?
Yeah.
If you need a single piece, they might have it, but if you need everything, they won't.
Yeah.
Alright, so I think we're missing something. See that?
Yeah.
Okay. What time is it?
See? Yeah, so everything is just catastrophically failing right now.
Can you really just bring me one?
There's only one.
There's gotta be like another wrench in there. Because this is just gonna break right off all this shit. What a fucking mess. Right? I mean, I need something to hold here while I undo this. This is screwed, Goldie. I need another one of these. Don't we have another pair of pliers? Or a wrench?
No.
I need some wrench, you know, that can go on here. A wrench.
All right. So our poop chute didn't work. Our shit chute didn't work out. So now we're working on our water line, and this T right here is friggin' rotted to shit. So now we're trying to get the rest of it off, and we don't have anything else. So it's just gonna snap right on off, and
those aren't really any good. I knew I should have got a new T for this. Ow. Imagine all this is all rotted.
Toast.
If so, if this is all rusty. My big, you know, that big long handle.
Oh, I didn't bring that.
You don't bring that one.
Yeah.
No. The one we need, you don't bring. Bring these.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me get that big wrench.
See if that works. Wrench?
Yeah.
be real. Hard dirt. Not like over there.
Yeah.
Trailer first?
Yeah, we should. That's why I got those wheels from Bobby, so I can.
Okay.
Well, I don't know if those wheels are supposed to have lug nuts, and I guess he didn't give me the screws. There we have it. We finished something.
We're not done yet.
Put our sewer pipe in. And now he's trenching the rest of the way for the septic tank.
I'm not trenching the septic tank, but...
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
I'm running that line out here. It
extending this way.
So you're going to use the rest of this PVC and extend?
Well, it's, he wanted it right about where my knees are, and then he'll tie into it.
Okay. But don't we need the adapter for that?
Good point, but at least I can do this much. Or we could get the adapter tomorrow.
Okay.
Stick three.
There's no such thing as water, is there?
Yeah, it doesn't exist. All of it evaporated a long time ago. Alright. Well, there is AC in there, you know.
Just get us some water.
Really? You're not done trenching? So it's funny, I tried to open some of these windows and I didn't know that the mobile home mover had actually drilled screws through these and held it down. I don't know. I mean, they look new, but so someone did. Whatever. I'm not saying his name. So I think I'm protected, but these look like brand new, and I can understand why you'd put them in there when you're moving something like this. So, but who knows? They're in there, they're coming out, so I can have my windows back. And I'll probably replace all these windows anyway, because they're friggin' drilled through anyway. I mean, they got holes in them now. I guess they, someone tried to like not destroy the window. Might have to put these back in, but we'll see.